number five, prints made in the same way that they're all, you know, they're all made. And then there was a blue and a red wash applied to this. And then once that's dried, a black wash over the top of that. And then starting to work out how the gold leaf will be applied. The detailing is drawn on with pencil first, and then I use a size so the gold leaf will stick to the paper, but the size has to be painted on by hand. So the size goes on over the pencil marks that I've drawn on, and then it's gold leaf.